stop is from Shein. So I bought this like 2 years ago, probably when I first heard about Shein. I know they're like a fast fashion website now, so I probably won't be buying from them again, but since I did buy from them, I'm gonna get my money's worth, so. Yes, I do like this top, and it's really comfortable, and it's pretty good quality for like Shein. I don't know, I've heard lots of different reviews from them, and this feels like sturdy and like good quality, like a good cotton shirt. But yeah, it's super comfy, easy to throw on, and you can just pair with jeans or leggings, and you're good to go. So I really like this, and I love the little tie detailing at the bottom. Okay, so this is the next top, and I absolutely love this top, and I know my friend Savannah, it's from my friend Savannah. She gave it to me, or if she let me borrow it, let me know in the comments, Savannah, because she'll probably be watching this, but yes, this is from her, and I love this top. It is so cute. So it's this really cute crop top. It's a collared shirt, so it's like uniform-ish, which is like, I'm not a fan of uniforms because I wore a uniform for 12 years of my life because my schools, the schools that I went to all required me to wear a uniform from elementary to high school. So I hate uniforms, but this is like a crop top, and we have this really cute, what do you call these? Oh my gosh. An iron-on sticker. I forget what it's called, but it says Love Vibes. LOVEVIBES. And it's in like a little kiss face lips shape. So I think that is absolutely adorable, and it just gives me like Britney Spears vibes. Professional, but like crop top, so it's still chic. UCLA has like a Bruin store, and it's huge, and it's addicting to go in there and buy like UCLA merch. So I do have more sweatshirts than anything, but this is one of the few. This is, sorry, fireworks. Keep you.